tracking efficiency of different unit cells in cubic system. Now let's see all formulas that are useful to calculate radius, edge length, nearest neighbors, distance
related to cubic system, which are useful to do the objective problems, especially in cubic system. Let's see. Already these all formulae we discussed earlier, but in short I will give some formulas. First for simple cubic system and for FCC system, finally for BCC system. See, first in coordination number in all systems. You know, in simple cubic system, coordination number is 6. In FCC, coordination number is 6. In BCC, coordination number 8.